What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And if you missed Black Ops 3 Friday live stream, this past one, they revealed the new mode in Black Ops 3, which is called Free Run. You may have already seen this, but I wanted to talk a little bit about it. This is the gameplay where they pitted two of the developers, I believe, up against each other. And there's way more to this than just what you think if, like, something in the past where you run through an obstacle course or the firing range or whatever from Advanced Warfare. This, I predict, is going to have a lot of possibilities when it comes to content for YouTube. Not only are there going to be people that go for the world records on the free run courses, there's going to be numerous obstacle courses and environments on this, but I think this is going to have some longevity with content. I think some people are going to not only take this to the point of mastering it and getting these world records and speed runs and everything, but I know Treyarch, and they're big about the community, so I wouldn't put it past them at all to actually make this to a point where, you know how you see the Super Mario Maker where you can make your own Mario worlds? I could see community-driven free-run worlds. I don't know if there's a place where they could put it in where you could actually design it, but it seems like it would be pretty simple. Platforms, guns put in certain spots, different obstacles while you're in there, and I could see definitely them making it where the community could actually design free run courses that get submitted and actually put in where we can all play them. I hope that's the case. That's just me speculating. But if it is, I see a lot of people having fun with this random game mode that really doesn't have anything to do with multiplayer campaign. Yes, it's built so you can actually learn how to use the thrust jump slides and stuff like that, but it's more going to be to me for fun and seeing who can get the best record. And the courses, as you're seeing on the screen here, just from what we saw in the demo, get pretty crazy when it comes to the verticality and everything of what you are going to have to do with these new chain movements to actually make it through that. On top of that, there are guns thrown in this, so guns will pop up, you have to pick those guns up, and then you have to be wall running and doing certain things, swimming, whatever, and actually hit targets with the guns. If you miss a target, you get a second penalty. So could we see competitive free run? Probably not on the level of competitive esports, but I don't know. In the past, people settled 1v1s on Rust. Why not settle them on a custom free run obstacle course in Black Ops 3? I'm just saying, if you got a beef with somebody on Twitter, tell them to meet you on the free run course and you guys can settle it like men, I guess. Anyway, looks pretty cool. The guns are going to add some challenges because I'm sure some of them will be shotguns, pistols, sniper rifles while you're running along a wall and you have to hit the targets. There's a lot, I think there's going to be a lot of depth when it comes to this. On the outside, it looks like a very simple mode to help you train, but I think there's going to be a lot more to it once this game launches. Let me know what you guys think about this. Just another little perk added to Black Ops 3 with all the content we're already getting. I thought it was pretty cool. I wanted to talk about it. And I hope you guys have a great day. I've got a Destiny video going up today as well, where I got my first legendary gun, the Hung Jury, from the Dead Orbit faction. And I want to share that with you guys. So I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you later.